Everybody thinks that America was discovered by Columbus, but this is not true. It's time that everyone knows what really happened. The continent was first explored by a young sailor from Italy. His adventure is not remembered, and this is not fair. His name was
Amerigo Vespucci.
His name was
Amerigo Vespucci.